Hi everyone and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we will be checking out Linda's new race as well as talking about some future updates like the riding horse. So without any further ado, let's get into it. Okay, so this race can be found here at Moorland. If you aren't a Starfighter, you can also play it. This is the same race from last year. The difference is they just updated some of the jumps. So it's super cool in general. I don't know, in general I do feel that these updates are getting a bit repetitive because I am not super excited, but the jumps are pretty cute to take photos in though, so I think that is a nice addition. Yeah, this is the I went into the water. I'm in general in love with the jumps that Star Stable has been releasing lately. They are really pretty and they are really just super cool in general. It does get quite repetitive sometimes. Ooh, these are color coordinated. That's super cute. And then the red jumps. Oh, okay, I made it. Tight turn there. That looks super fun. Okay, perfect. So that is that race. It doesn't give you too much XP, but it is quite fast. So, and I do think it makes Moorland quite an XP hub at this point, which is really nice. So there we go. And I got some player XP, super cool. Okay, the next week's update is gonna be the Red String Trail Ride. It's the same one as we get every year. I'm hoping to see something different or to get an item out of it. So that would be super cool. Otherwise, it will be just the normal trail ride we usually have. Nothing too big and serious. And then after that, we are going to get some new horses. It's going to be the dragon horses. So I don't know how I feel about them yet. I saw the photos and they really look quite detailed, but I don't know if I would actually ride them. I think I may be just getting them for their normal form and not their magical form, because their magical form might be a bit hard to make outfits on. But yeah, I generally really like the idea. I don't think it's for me though. Then the biggest update of the year that is coming is the riding hall, and whew, it has the dressage players quite stressed. I do think that Star Stable will not take away, or they will improve the sand lines. I don't think they'll take them away. In general, they would be very, very blind to the community if they take away those sand lines. I'm hoping just to see that they do improve the riding halls, like just make it even. I think that would make people very, very happy if they just made it even and get a better camera angle. So I'm really hoping to see something like that. I'm not too concerned about it, because I'm really believing that Star Stable will listen to their community, and well, basically their biggest community, and they won't take away those crucial sand lines that we all know and love. Then after that, it's the Horses of Yorvik race. I think it's the one where only special breeds can attend. This time it says a frozen horse race. So I don't know what breeds, maybe like the fjords and stuff. But in general, I'm not too sure. I'm also not like too excited about new races anymore. Because I don't do them that often. So in general, the races all look basically the same to me at some point. I don't know if I'm the only person that really feels that way. But yeah, that is definitely something that I don't think there's anything to talk about. I think there's already great videos out there about the riding hall updates. Don't want to be speculating on what they are going to do to it. So I don't know, I just want to sit back and let that update come. I know I'm going to be waiting at my computer when that comes out and just see how it looks. But yeah, in general, that I think is everything. So today's video is quite short. This is a short and sweet update video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to check out my commissions, the link is in my bio. The website is updated and I will happily draw something for you. Please remember to hit that like and subscribe button. I really do appreciate it, and I really do appreciate you watching my videos, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!